So central Casablanca in Morocco. Knew nothing about it before, apart from that it's by the Atlantic and it's been featured in a movie or something. Not really a great place, on first impression. Quite chaotic. Streets a little bit dirty. A lot of old buildings, worse for wear. But further down the coast, there are some beaches and resorts that are meant to be giving some vibrancy. Little bazaars and markets. Local buses about to fall apart. And Hotel Excelsior, which is probably the nicest building I've seen so far, which is quite cool because it's like a traditional hotel.